Over the past several years, you may have heard a lot about applying zinc to ductile iron pipe as a means of corrosion protection for extending the life of the pipe. Today we will explore the history and efficacy of using zinc on your ductile pipe. Hello, I am Brian Richard, the McWane Ductile sales rep for the Atlanta metro area and most of Georgia. In this episode of Iron Strong, I will speak briefly about using zinc coatings on ductile iron pipe. Today we will cover why zinc is not recommended as a standalone system for corrosion protection, how zinc could add to the life expectancy of your ductile line, the use and significance of the design decision model, or DDM, in evaluating the need for zinc, and why polywrap is still considered one of the most effective means for corrosion protection. Zinc has been used as a method of external corrosion control for iron pipe in Europe for over 60 years, largely without polyethylene wrap. Time and again, the amount of zinc that must be applied to the pipe increases with each revision of the applicable standard. Remember, zinc is a sacrificial material, and as such, it should not be used as a standalone corrosion protection system. If you are specifying zinc-coated pipe in a corrosive environment, without the additional protection of polywrap, the pipe will begin to show signs of corrosion once the zinc has been consumed. Did you know that 85% of domestic soils are deemed to be non-corrosive? In these environments, there is no need for zinc, special coatings, or polywrap. In these conditions, ductile iron pipe has proven to have a standard life expectancy of well over 100 years. This is documented by the Ductile Iron Pipe Research Association and the over 500 utilities that are members of the Century Club, meaning that they have had iron pipelines in continuous service for over 100 years. Most, if not all, of these documented pipelines are still in service today. Let's look at the two possible reasons for specifying zinc coating. First, an engineer or utility may think that specifying zinc coating in what would be typically a non-corrosive environment is worth the added cost as an insurance factor. Much like adding wall thickness by requiring a heavier class of pipe. In this case, you can expect the added zinc on the pipe to cost 15 to 20% more. But remember, standard seal coat or shop coating when the pipe is free and works just as well in non-corrosive environments. Second, and more importantly, if your project falls in either zones 4 or 5 of the design decision model, it is recommended that you specify V-bio enhanced polyethylene encasement along with a metallized zinc coating or V-bio along with cathodic protection in some extreme circumstances. The design decision model, or DDM, was established through a joint effort between the Ductile Iron Research Association and CORPRO. The DDM plots recommendations for corrosion and the consequences of failure. These recommendations range from the standard shop coat or bituminous seal coat in Category 1 to the Category 5 recommendations. To learn more about the DDM, click here to watch a video from one of my colleagues. For decades, utilities have used polyethylene encasement to address corrosion concerns. Otherwise known as polywrap, it remains the most effective and economical solution. The American Water Works Association released a report that shows the service life of ductile iron pipe in a corrosive environment can still exceed 100 years when polywrap is used. This exceeds the life expectancy of any alternative pipe material on the market today. McWane Ductile employs NACE certified corrosion engineers and would be happy to help you as you design a project. Please contact your local McWane Ductile sales representative who can assist with the evaluation of your project to ensure that you specify the appropriate method of corrosion protection. Thanks for watching this edition of Iron Strong. Please visit and subscribe to the McWane Ductile YouTube channel so that you can view past episodes and receive notifications when new content is available. Until next time, remember to work hard, work smart, and work safe.